In my journeys to our national parklands, I sought not only fragments of my own origins, but traces of a still unfolding history that connects us all. I found the silence of voices lost and of my own parents' reluctance to tell me about generations before. The missing stories of the American land are waiting to be heard, to have their truths uncovered and shared with us all.